There's new data from the CDC about how well the COVID-19 vaccines keep people out of the hospital. The study looked at hospitalization rates during the Omicron outbreak from January to April. Researchers found unvaccinated adults were more than 10 times as likely to be hospitalized as those who were both vaccinated and boosted. And right now, newly approved boosters designed to protect against Omicron are available at pharmacies nationwide. The CDC gave them the green light last week.